We love you guys. We thank you for being here tonight. God bless you for what you've done, what you've already done. God bless your leaders. Father Ron. Is it okay to say Father? Father Ron?
I prefer Eminence.
You tell us and we'll say it. We love you and God loves you. Father, we thank you for the awesome privilege to be with your people tonight and to sing the great, great name of Jesus, above which there is no other name. So in that name I pray that every need is met, every conflict is addressed and resolved, every problem is seen as simply something in your way that you walk over, help us through, teach us through, and move us through. I pray for the children of those that are here tonight, that you would protect them and give them safety. If any of them are away from you and don't know you as Lord of their life, I pray that you would bring them into the fold. I pray that you would help them to see Jesus as the one who loves them and has reached out to them and whispers in their ear every night that they belong to him. Bless every one of my brothers and sisters here tonight. Give them everything that they need. Would you sing that little chorus with us again? Jesus, your name is power. Jesus, your name is might.
Jesus, your name.
About that thing that's a stronghold in your life, something that is holding you back, or something that's hindering you, and something that's really, really bothering you. It's created a problem. I want you to know that God knows about that. God sees that. The name of Jesus will break that stronghold, something bugging you real bad in your life. God knows about it. Jesus, your name will break every stronghold.
Jesus, your name is mine.
Jesus, your name will break. Say it again.
Jesus, your name.
Jesus, your name.